as I am showing the number of Shiva temples, it is another one, very oldest. Almost, if you see that, it will be more than 200 years back, the story which I am going to display to you. And try to share with your friend circle. Share. See, this one is called in Bengali the terracotta. The architecture, it's really splendid. This one, who is the artist, his hand, how much it was very sensitive. And see, the temple, it's right now, due to the maintenance, it's right now going to ruin. It's really painful to us how to give our the next generation what was our previous asset. The Shiva temple, which one is very healthy, and it's called the Pratapeshwar temple, is the decorated with the rich terracotta. Ornamentations are roofless, brick belta, Rashmuni, Rashmancha stands nearby. It's the very oldest one. And next one, the right side, there are number of temples. See the Shiva temple. We are going to touch the temple. It's almost 100 years back, the story. Bengal rich terracotta artist activity. Today I'm showing, share with your friend circle. Regular wise, number of visitors are coming here. Now it's almost the 12 o'clock. The prayer going on, offering bhoga, prasad. Prasad will get it, and if you come before time, you just inform them, you will get a prasad. See, if you see the from the sea level, and it's a top part, you can follow up that. The temple architecture, it's called in Bengal terracotta architecture. It's very famous, and 100 years back it was very famous. Right now it's abolished right now. See the temple, it's a very ancient one, and where you can see that their fish, the architecture, their Ganesha, number of the god and goddesses. Now it's colorless. The 100 years back, if you see this one, what about the culture, ancient age in our India? Very nice. If you are to get, you just come early and speak with the priest and book your prasadam. It's only 70 rupees. Very nice, delicious prasadam. Very rare cases to get a prasadam from here, as it is the very oldest one temple in prasadam. Very rare case to get a prasadam. Prasadam enhances our prosperity, and prasadam can give us a spirit. Try to take prasadam from here.
What I told earlier, this is called the Rash Mancho in Bengali. It was the earlier Bengal, East Bengal culture. And this one is the front, right side. This is the king's house. Just we got a prasadam, which I showing right now. Request everybody, try to once again share this video among your friend circle. Those are from abroad, they can come here and see our ancient Bengal culture. All my abroad friends circle. and they can understand what I'm going to tell here. See, if you come here, the as it is the east side of the, in India, and it's the oldest city, Kalna. It's called Nath Mancho, and it's very earlier, 100 years back, the story. The next one, 25, if you see, if you properly follow up, that the most of the temple, their top part, their 25 tops were the very well architect. It's called the Bengal Terracotta. And next one, the next one where it was the Durga Utsav, Durga festival, during the part of that, the 100 years back, the story. And next one, there the six temples. And behind this one, I'm coming once again. And the regular wise number of visitors are coming here. And if you come here, then you will enjoy. Every day it's open for all. No need to pay single amount. See, what I told earlier, that the everywhere in Calcutta, whatever I'm going to show, display for you, that I always try to keep the proper place, which one is very essential for our daily life. That is the toilet. And here the toilet facility very well for the gents and ladies. Very clean. And even the purified water. After entrance, then you can see the right side toilet facility. No need to pay single amount. Less number of pilgrims are coming here, and which one is very important to all, see that if you want to come earlier, then you can book your prasadam. Prasadam single for the 70 rupees. And see how many years back the story, it's our ancient asset. Nowadays very less number of pilgrims are here. And 100 years back, the thousands and thousands of pilgrims, they enjoyed here. They came here. And nowadays, very less number of people, they chant Lord's name in the evening and morning. But the place where we are right now, the place where we enjoyed Lord earlier.